games in Houston.
Timberwolves were very good in the first quarter in game two until the subs came in, and Jimmy Butler with his first points.